The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed! A fierce glow! Such amazing power! The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Torched by Flare Blitz! It's down and out! Chansey is sent out. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. By Brick Break. It couldn't take it. It's down. Raticate is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit! Its attack missed! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Charmander starts to attack! Torched by Flare Blitz! It went down! The results are in! It's a total victory for the blue corner. Masquerade intimidates its opponent. The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. The red corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Pupitar is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its stats rose. It's down! Pupitar suffers from poison. Mesprit is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Slammed him! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Weedle is sent out. Starts to attack. Pierced by Mega Horn. It couldn't take it. It's down. Raikou is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The move can't hit the opponent. Weedle restored its health. Went down! The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
problem is that the odds get so bad that it's no longer a good bet. Now you can't RNG game up the sets you for making the sets for it, Kibber.